means I step and might fall over. The area's clear. Wow! That is a lot of ice. Let's see what that construction worker says.
Spider-Man, you came.
Your crane looks very drowsy. How can I help?
Yeah, drowsy. The motor burned out and all the ice buildup's thrown it off balance.
Yep, that's bad, all right.
I cleared the area under the crane, but it could still fall onto the street. You gotta get the ice off before that happens.
I'm on it. Nice to meet you. This is why Pete gave me a C in quipping. This is oddly satisfying.
Hey, Spider-Man, you seeing how much that crane is swaying, right?
Almost done de-icing. Usually I'm terrible at breaking the ice, but what's that? Whew. Now to find a good spot to steady the crane from. Okay, just need to swing it back away from the street. Oh, no, 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 no! Okay, didn't hurt anyone. But if I know my train schedules, I gotta get that off the tracks ASAP. Gotta break it quickly. The train's not stopping. The track's clear. Need to jump. Well, stopping the crane was only the tip of the iceberg. But okay, that's enough ice puns for today.
Hey man, I'm so glad you're using the app. It really feels like it's catching on with people.
I'm not surprised, dude. You nailed it. Take a bow.